back of its jaws that is used for chewing. Some parts hardened over time and became fossils. There were dinosaurs on Earth for millions of years. Some kinds, such as Sitakosaurus, lived in deserts where it was very dry. Others lived in forests. Some lived where the weather was hot, and others lived where it was cold. Paleontologists learn about dinosaurs by digging bones, teeth, and footprints that the dinosaurs left behind. Created using Powtoon.